Everyone, hope you're fine. Welcome to another video. In my this video, I'm going to tell you about Lenovo Ideapad 3 Wi-Fi not working in Windows 11. So when your device Lenovo Ideapad 3, if the Wi-Fi is not working in Windows 11, I will show you how you can fix it. Before I start, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video and learn about it.